When the country shut down last year with the pandemic, within about 3 days, pretty much all of our projects canceled. And we were so used to being in studios or on locations all across the world that how do you do these and make the media happy and make the clients happy? Within a week, we had come up with this whole system to do everything virtually. We really had no room for error. Our first interview was a national morning show. And once clients saw that it worked and that it was easy, it all just kind of clicked. Everybody loves it.